His Excellency Ambassador of Japan and you all respected honorable members of your team, I would welcome respected Minister of Health Dr. Sikandar Manro along with your team and with all the distinguished who contributed their most effort for the successfulment of the project which we particularly as a representative of the constituency been following since so many months, and for the people of the Karachi, particularly our constituencies of MQM. Secondly, the briefing and the introduction and the visit of the state of the administration from the people of Karachi particularly, and I really appreciated Minister really, and we are having a lot of expectation from you, from your team, and we feel that this institution and this hospital will not be only the facility of the people, will be the asset of the Karachi, inshallah. And in the last, also I feel pleasure, the announcements, definitely the government, it's a part of the government to always announce different projects. But the people, the expectation of the people is the announcement should be followed timely with the inauguration. So this project, really, the announcement and the inauguration, both are timely done. And I wish that the government of Sindh will continue this policy with the announcement, with the inauguration, with the timeline, particularly for the people of the Sindh. Once again, we will not only happy to have this project. We wish that, and we will put our utmost effort and additional resources for the care of your investment, of your gift, through our public representatives as well, our the chairman, district chairman, vice chairman, deputy commissioners, all the team here, and we'll take care through our local government resources as well. And the MS of the hospital and the team of the hospital, whenever they need their assistance, my assistance, we all will be available 24 hours of the day. Thank you very much. Thank you very much, this single guest here. And it's really honored to be here on this auspicious occasion.